Eric Big Daddy Rabbit Brandenburg, the T-Rex 700, the Curtis Youngblood flybarless system, somebody else's helicopter. How's it feeling, Eric?
Solid.
Cyclics feel slow or anything?
Cyclics are basically adjustable to be as fast or faster than you could ever want, really.
That's a good thing. Whoa. Why, yes, there's rednecks in the background. I can see we're having no cyclic problems.
One thing I noticed with this system that I really like is even what you just saw with the heli like loaded as crazy as it can be.
Yeah, I knew you did it on purpose.
The cyclic system doesn't really seem to have any issues with the vibration it causes. With many of the other systems I've flown, whenever it starts loading up like that, the cyclic will almost blow out similar to how a tail will. What I mean blow out, you'll see it do a hard stop, and once the helicopter stops, it'll tend to flip a roll around almost 90 degrees to where it was going.
Nice.
Wait up!
So once again, compare this with other flybarless systems, Eric?
I have to say, this one feels much more refined than anything else I've ever flown.
Nice. Curtis Youngblood, baby.
Yeah, you can definitely tell Curtis, Nick, and Jamie put a lot of hard work in on this one.
Let him concentrate, let him concentrate.
Yeah. An outrage terminated you. Funny, right?
Wow. Oh, that's so cool.